All right. We will start. I did some farming already, so we will start by simply. Yes, it does. It gives you the energy, right? We're going to continue Pierce's playlist for today. I will be continuing to level up my very low, bad, weak little characters. Quick setup. That's it. Yeah, that seems good. Okay. Good luck to us. Enable team. Let's check that everyone has everything they need. They do need traces. They very much need traces. They need those things leveled as soon as possible, but I don't have anything for it yet, so for now we're just going to have to be cautious. Yes, good luck to us. Wait, it still says the Fiesta stuff, wait. What? What's the title on your stream? Like, what's the title of my stream to you? Oh, okay, good, because for some reason the stream element said something else. Yeah, okay, good. It tells me it's the Fiesta Online NA leveling a ranger this time, starting level 24. Which is like weird. As they fall, love the song. Let's go.
Your heart is starting to slow. May the
She's fast.
いたします。おや、貴様らもう長くはない。これくらい貴様らに万倍の苦痛を。お注射の時間よ。お薬の時間よ。俺なら大丈夫。
怖くない。
俺は。まだ立ち上がりますか。悪い。お休み。
More of the painful talents. Yeah, we love her mix.
¡Suscríbete al canal! うことで勝利は得ら。
悪い子ね。おやすみ。I hate that he takes HP from himself to attack. Not too scared.
まだ教訓を得て。お注射の時間ね。
まだ立ち上がりますか。怖くない。
敵データ収集完了。捕獲マーク起動。愉快な反撃の時間です。
これくらい黙らねば万倍の苦痛を。
クラーラもみんなを守りたい。助けてスバローブ。
敵ターゲットを確認。おや、
戦うことで勝利はね。
悪い気ね。
隠れろ。
クラーラも頑張って守ろうで。
ベレシコ撃破。クラーラから叶える。
おや、
まだ教訓を得てないのか。
敵データ収集か。捕獲マーク起動。愉快な反撃の時間です。
これくらい造作もない。黙らねば万倍の苦痛を。
支援開始いたします。おや、
ありがとう。
No, he's dead again. Squishy creature.
クラーラもみんなを守りたい。
こちら側が優勢です。おや、おやすみ。
ベレシコ
敵ターゲットを確認。おや、捕獲マーク起動。愉快な反撃の時間です。
お注射の時間です。
殲滅開始。ベレシコ、カラダから離れる。
Get wrecked, honestly. Their names, like of the characters. The Russian one, Natasha and Yang. I want Yang, give him to me. Okay, so this is Natasha, as you know. This is Arlen. This is Pella. And this is Clara. And Svarog is the robot that protects Clara. Yeah. Clara, we knew in real life, she was a friend of Sarah's. She was a very sweet woman. I'm a lonesome little critter. I put my heartache through the ringer. Take a hit and let it linger. My heart is pounding and I'm barely alive. And we really do try to like force them. We will try to force them to do what's good for them, but they keep like either making excuses or they're like they're controlling. It was controlling.
Hakuru.
Oh my god, look at all of them die because they touch her and he doesn't like it. Even their therapist agreed with us about the caffeine and stuff. That's the fucking issue. He said, you know what? No caffeine past 5 p.m. is actually a great idea. Do that. But that's like the bare minimum to start from, you know? Okay, we did this. Now we go down here. Just once, yeah. Even cigarettes, they're still clear. I didn't quit them, and when they tend to quit them, they bomb them from outside. So it's like, choose something. Yeah, exactly. Oh my god, this song is actually my fucking life. The remix is really fucking good though. Yeah, exactly. About the laziness, like, I can admit even we're lazy at some things. Like, everyone is lazy in some aspect, you know? No one is a saint. The only time I wasn't lazy in my life was back at Source. And it did cost me my life. I mean, I would die anyway, but you get me, you know? Like, I actually couldn't afford to be lazy back then. I would be crying, eating my breakfast that morning, but I would still eat it because I was the absolute had to. Even now, I'm not being too lazy, I'm doing like the hard stuff. Like, the lazy way would be to actually level them individually. Ow, and he's dead. But what I'm doing is I'm doing taking the long and agonizing way. Oh no, I'm overdoing it. I'm kind of like an opposite issue. To go revive him. Oh, this is going to be a fight. Why do you always die? We got him. Man, I really love Clara and Svarog. They're pretty good, like as a team. Yeah, they're like a couple basically. She doesn't actually attack. She doesn't really give him orders either. They just, he protects her basically. He's her guardian, bodyguard thing. They consider each other family, so. Yugi? Oh, yeah, kinda, but he's like physically there, you just can't see him. Because like it would take too much space on the screen. You see him like materialize just to protect her, and then he disappears again. No, he's actually physically there. He's just for the sake of the game, to not have a huge fucking robot obscure the screen, they don't show him. No, in lore he's like actually there. Like they're always standing together. If you actually like play the game and you see the cutscenes, it makes more sense. Actually, let me see.
Erasing my final memories.
It is a fun game. It can be really hard sometimes though, like you really need to level up your characters before you do certain things. There they are, look at them. That's how it really looks like in game. He won't even speak to me, he's so rude. Yeah, he doesn't have a face, he has an eyeball. Hey, I have two eyeballs, but only one is working. That's different. Be careful though with what you're doing. Welcome back. I just said to try to be careful. Make sure to wash it. Because puppies, before you like... how is it called in English? When you inject them when you vaccinate. Before you vaccinate the dog, he's very like sensitive, you know? So be careful and make sure it's washed properly first. Okay, good, thank you. Just making sure. It's not that I don't trust you, it's just that we are overly Okay, yeah. Yeah, we had the same issue, like we only got some vaccines, but he wasn't ready to see other dogs yet. Yeah, good. Can you hear the doggy? Yes. I love seeing all the loot I get. Like at the end of the turn, at the end of the fight, I see in the side all of the loot I get. Hello. Okay, no worries. Oh, that's not much stuff that I got this time. What's the wood even used for? Oh, okay. I guess it's for synthesizing. Okay, time for the great mine. Wait until it screams right now and tell me. There you go. Hope you liked it. Oh, I see. At least it really is less work. Yeah, so it's like, sadly you don't really have an easy solution, but at the same time you're not going to have to put way too much energy into it. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, Pierce's theme, I love it. What's it called? Yeah, New Umbrella's Assault. Oh, I love this fucking music. I call it Pierce's music. Yeah, that's what music means to us. Listen, you don't get it. This is the music when when you basically are stuck on a roof and you need to protect Sherry and Jake from two choppers and an endless army of grasshoppers, Joavo. And who can snipe? Pierce. Only Pierce can snipe up until that point. Unless, like, Redfield finds a very good weapon or has a good eye. Otherwise he's just covering you while you are sniping. So this is why I kind of like associated with Pierce. Every time I heard that soundtrack, every time any of us heard that soundtrack, we knew. I love it. I need it one more time. We need to do a playlist just for like hyped up music for like when we are fighting boss fights or something. Maybe we can do this on stream, like a stream of its own. Oh, hello. Fuck you too. Please, present Carla. Okay, thank you. Oh my god, please wash them very well, but do not use bleach. I cannot stress that enough. No, no, not with bleach, please. It's not meant for skin. Just make sure to wash your hands well with like soap, and make sure to like gently scratch your palms and under the fingernails and everything. Like use the tips of your fingers or nails if you have even a tiny bit of them to like scratch and make sure that it gets all in. Wash it off and then do it a second time, and that's it. I promise it's enough. It's coming from a germophobic, so you have to trust me that if it's enough for me, it really is enough. Thank you. Let's see what level they are. Almost 13, nice. Oh no, I'm sorry. Yeah, it's in the song. Oh, this is Gabriel's song. Yeah, this is Gabriel's song. I will stand awake, rising from the stick. And I feel this falling tune. You know, when I hear this falling tune, you know that I'll be waiting.
まだ立ち上がりますか？
貴様らもう長くはない。
見事な手術だったわね。